the green sigil of Venus. Touch it. Transformed, you are now entering the third dark sphere. You are standing up to your waist in a freezing river, the torrid waters rushing through a valley of white lilies. In fruitful groves and barren plains, the empty shall drink, and the drunk shall be empty. What passion is this that tears the sky with storms of blood and black flame? This is the sphere of ecstasy and love. Facing you, further up the river, is a naked woman, corpse white skin and long black hair. She crouches astride the river and menstruates into the water. The blood forms itself into a human figure floating beneath the surface. With your hands, begin to massage the blood into your ideal lover, fashioning every part of them according to your cerebral and animalistic desires. Now, take your lover by the hands. Come! Fill the flowing bowl and consummate in the turbulent waters 'neath the raging sky. Drink now your fill and more of love.
With your lover by your side, I put before you the gold sigil of the sun. Touch it. You are now entering the dark sphere of Sol. The swords that cast their shadow over hateful paradise draw back to reveal mountain ranges majestic against a sky of flame. You are standing on the edge of the circle made by 9 sacrificial stones. Here, there is a thick darkness weaved by the unsated frog and contained by the mountains, those roaring obscurers of that which lies beyond. Illuminated by the glow of putrefaction, the corpse of your former self, discarded during transformation, lies in the circle's center. Witness the repulsive entities that violate and mutilate your corpse. This sacred shell is now the prey of every necrophiliac and cannibal. It seems initially that they are performing gross obscenities for pleasure, but look closer. The corpse is delicately gutted, and from the bones extracted, these creatures are constructing a tower that rises far above the mountain peaks. Their work finished, they withdraw, bowing to your superiority and divine disposition. They light a protective circle of fire around the stones. This is the sphere of vision, understanding, and prophecy. Accompanied by your lover, climb the bloody bones to the top. Here, you will see your kingdom surrounding you, stretching out far into the solar fire of increase. See your temples, your riches, your works all in progress. Contemplate all that you have now and all that you hope to achieve in your journey so far as a dark messiah. Take pleasure, for you can make anything possible.